Hi friends, today is Wednesday, April 28th, 2021. Here it is in words. Today is Wednesday, April 28th, 2021. Let's see how many days we've had of school. 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80, 90, 100, 110, 120, 130, 140, 150. We have had 150 days of school. So we have 100 and 5 tens, 0 ones. That makes 150. Our birthday board is going to stay the same for the rest of April because yesterday was our last birthday in April and that was Seth. So here is our April birthday graph. It is the same as March. April, August, and December all have 3 birthdays. Our tooth board and tooth graph stay the same, so we will have our devotion. Have you ever wondered where the beautiful orange and black monarch butterfly comes from? At the very beginning of its life, the butterfly is just a tiny white egg. When the egg hatches, a larva comes out. The larva eats and grows until it is a large striped caterpillar. The caterpillar attaches itself to a wing and becomes very still. A hard green covering grows over its body. This is called a pupa, or chrysalis. Inside, the caterpillar is quietly changing. In just a few weeks, the green shell cracks open and a beautiful black and orange butterfly climbs out. It stretches its wings in the sun and then flies away. Who could imagine that a big striped caterpillar would ever become a graceful butterfly? Just like the caterpillar, we are becoming what God wants us to be. Sometimes it's hard to wait to grow up, but we can trust that God will help us every day. He promises he will always be with us, and he tells us how to live in the Bible. When we believe him and do what he says, he helps us grow and change in all the right ways. For I know the plans I have for you, says the Lord. They are plans for good and not disaster, to give you future and a hope. Jeremiah 29:11. Have a good day.